Okay. Thank God these 2x2s are put on with screws, because I'm taking all the screws out. As you can see, there's a lot of them here. So let's see if I can get this done today or not. See where it started down there. And all this is probably going to be chipped up for harbor mulch put around the fruit trees and the garden and everything.